they turn brown and drop green on them. You can see on the edge of this one though, it's sparkly salt. So once this all turns brown, it just drops off the salt, so it keeps the salt all in the water.
I wonder if any, indigenous tribes to, like, South Florida, and, like, use the salt, and chicken, or anything.
They could have.